Welcome to another stimulating episode of Law and Finance. Today, we traverse the cutting-edge realm of smart contracts, where law entwines with code to engender a new era of contractual agreements. The concept of smart contracts was conceived long before blockchain by cryptographer Nick Szabo in 1994. Yet, it's blockchain that has provided the fertile ground for this seed of an idea to flourish into a mechanism poised to revolutionize contractual dealings. At its core, a smart contract is a self-executing contract where the terms are directly written into code. They automatically execute actions when predefined conditions are met, minimizing the need for intermediaries and reducing risks of fraud. Real estate, a sector known for its cumbersome paperwork and lengthy processes, stands to benefit immensely from smart contracts. For instance, Propi, the blockchain-based real estate platform, executed the first ever real estate transaction using smart contracts to sell an apartment in Ukraine. This historic transaction showcased the potential for smart contracts to streamline property transactions, reduce fraud, and cut down processing times. Additionally, smart contracts can automate the transfer of property titles, ensuring a seamless and secure transition of ownership. The real estate sector's embracement of smart contracts could usher in a new era of transparency, efficiency, and trust in property transactions. The intricacies of supply chain management can be significantly streamlined through smart contracts. For example, some companies have utilized smart contracts to track the journey of products like pork and mangoes, ensuring they meet safety and quality standards. This application not only enhances consumer trust, but also enables prompt response in case of a product recall. Smart contracts automate and accurately execute agreements as goods move through the supply chain, marking a significant stride towards a more transparent and efficient supply chain ecosystem. The derivatives market, marked by its complexity and substantial value, presents a fertile ground for the application of smart contracts. Smart contracts can automate the execution of derivatives contracts, thereby minimizing the operational risks and reducing the time and cost of processing. For instance, the blockchain project known as the Utility Settlement Coin aims to automate the process of clearing, settlement, and reporting of transactions in the derivatives market. By encoding the terms of derivatives contracts, smart contracts ensure that payments and settlements occur automatically when certain conditions are met, thereby enhancing efficiency, transparency, and compliance in the derivatives market. The march towards legal recognition of smart contracts is a pivotal step in bridging the traditional legal framework with digital agreements. In the United States, states like Arizona and Nevada have taken the lead by enacting laws recognizing the legality of smart contracts. Arizona's HB 2417 law, for instance, affirms the validity of blockchain-based signatures and smart contracts. Similarly, Nevada passed SB 398, which prohibits the denial of legal effect to a contract solely because it is a smart contract. These legislative strides are laying the groundwork for a broader legal acceptance and integration of smart contracts, setting a precedent that could inspire other jurisdictions to follow suit. Europe, too, is making strides towards recognizing the legal validity of smart contracts. The European Union Blockchain Observatory and Forum acknowledges the potential of smart contracts in fostering trust and streamlining transactions. Individual countries are also exploring the legal frameworks for smart contracts. For example, Italy has recognized the legal validity of smart contracts and digital signatures through its simplification decree. Malta, known for its progressive stance on digital innovation, has also established a regulatory framework conducive to smart contracts. These efforts underscore a growing recognition in Europe of the transformative potential of smart contracts in modernizing contractual agreements and the broader legal landscape. The DAO, Decentralized Autonomous Organization, incident is a stark illustration of the challenges and legal ambiguities surrounding smart contracts. The DAO was a form of investor-directed venture capital fund, and its operation was entirely reliant on smart contracts on the Ethereum blockchain. However, a vulnerability in the smart contract code was exploited by an attacker, siphoning off over $60 million worth of Ether. This incident spurred a heated debate within the Ethereum community, eventually leading to a controversial hard fork to reverse the effects of the hack. Smart contracts pose challenges like coding errors, legal enforcement, and jurisdiction issues. Their immutable nature means erroneous contracts can't be easily rectified, potentially leading to significant losses. The transparency characteristic of public blockchains, while a boon for trust and verification, can be a bane for privacy, especially when sensitive data is involved in smart contracts. This is where zero-knowledge proofs come into play, offering a promising solution to the privacy conundrum. Zero-knowledge proofs are cryptographic protocols enabling one party to prove to another that a statement is true without revealing any information beyond the veracity of the statement. In the context of smart contracts, zero-knowledge proofs can be used to validate transactions without exposing the underlying data. For instance, a smart contract could verify a person's age without revealing their exact birth date, or confirm a financial transaction meets a certain condition without disclosing the transaction amount. By utilizing zero-knowledge proofs, smart contracts can maintain privacy and confidentiality while still ensuring the integrity and correctness of the transaction. Projects like Zcash and Ethereum are exploring the integration of zero-knowledge proofs to bolster privacy on their platforms. This innovative approach seeks to balance the scales between transparency and privacy, opening up new possibilities for smart contract applications in sensitive domains like finance, healthcare, and identity verification. Dispute resolution in the realm of smart contracts remains largely uncharted territory, and one of the proposed solutions is the use of Ricardian contracts. Ricardian contracts are a blend of traditional legal contracts and smart contracts, encapsulating legal pros alongside code to ensure both human and machine readability. This dual-nature document contains a legally binding agreement that is also reflected and executable in code, providing a bridge between the legal and digital realms. With Ricardian contracts, parties have a legal recourse in traditional courts, while also enjoying the automation and efficiency benefits of smart contracts, thus presenting a pathway for dispute resolution in this emerging field. The voyage of smart contracts from a nascent idea to a burgeoning reality exemplifies the transformative power of technology on legal frameworks and financial transactions. As we conclude our exploration of smart contracts, we invite you to subscribe to Law and Finance for more enlightening discussions on the intersection of law, finance, and technology. Share your thoughts, questions, or insights in the comments below. Stay tuned for more intriguing episodes, and until next time, stay curious and informed.